10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What's up, it's your boy Mr. Wolf, TV313, Cypher Chronicles. It's going down at Shane Park, the Old School Legends Tour. And I'm gonna let you know I'm here right here with a legend, my man Split Star. Welcome to the D, brother.
What it do, son? I'm chilling.
This is a blessing. This is a pleasure right here, man.
You know, I'm out here in the D.O.'s, good loving the D. You know what I mean? Got a couple of cuties out here in the D, couple of gangsters in the D. We good.
Now, I can't wait to see you and Buster hit the stage, man. You gonna go out there and do your thing?
Oh, we gonna have fun, you know what I'm saying? That's what we do, have fun with it, you know what I mean? I go on stage, I have fun at the same time, accommodate what my man doing. You know what I mean? Just showing everybody the strength, that's all.
Now, you guys got so much energy, so much enthusiasm. What I want to know is, when can I hear from a Split Star solo albums?
Big, check this out. You can go get 2 Street albums right now, available on iTunes and anything DigiWax and whatever. All right, everybody can check me on my MySpace/TheRealSplitStar. Holla at your boy, you know what I'm saying? But the official album is called About Time. That's the name of my album. Right now I got one called Contraband and Let the Streets Decide. And the official album is called Contraband. I mean, it's About Time. And that right there, I'm trying to come on top of January. But, you know, I'm in the back. I be in the background. I do a lot of work more than what people know or see.
Like what? Production? You make beats?
Co-produce, co-write. You know what I mean? Choreographer our shows, you know what I mean? Sometimes put like 20-30% ideas in our videos. Matter of fact, all the time, you know what I mean? I'm the talent agency, bro. All the hot chicks you see in our video, scale of 1-10, I give it a 9. That Split Star put them in there. You dig what I'm saying?
Now, that's a lot of talent here in Detroit, man. When y'all coming to Detroit to recruit?
Oh, Lord. Detroit do got some sugar. You know, last time I was in Detroit and I got some sugar. I caught diabetes out.
Quit it.
It's serious out here. But, you know, love is love. You know what I mean? One shout out to my man, Jay Dilla. Rest in peace, my man.
No doubt.
You know what I mean?
No doubt.
That was one of our dopest producers. You know what I mean? We love him all day. You know what it is?
Special shout out to Jay Dilla, Detroit song, man.
That's the man. That's why I just shout him out real quick. That's my man. You know what I mean? And, that's what that is, man.
Now, I'm going to ask you one more question. I'm going to let you go, man. What you think about this year's presidential election?
Oh, well, I'm rocking with Obama all the way. And not because of his color, but just because of the way he's talking, the way he thinks. And honestly, you know what I mean? The world need a change right now. Maybe a lot of brothers would change. You know what I'm saying? Maybe a lot of people would just change in general. You know what I'm saying? We need a change. That's all it is, man.
That's
we need a change.
And I'm sure he's about to go on stage and make some change right now. In the day.
We make change. Matter of fact, we don't make no change. We just keep the same. The other artists, they make changes. You know what I mean? Especially if they know they're coming on after us.
Right.
Change. Oh, we going to make change.
That's what I'm talking about.
We made change before we got here. What's going to be?
For sure. Hey, man, I appreciate it.
Love is love.
Welcome to the deep, bro.
You know what it is.
For sure. It's going down, TV313, Cypher Chronicles. It's your boy, Mr. Wolf. We having a good time at the Old School Legends Tour. Holla back at your boy. We doing big things indeed.